Okay. That actually is worrisome, because if he has like a lot of really big kites, then I'm probably just dead. I'm keeping the big game high, for sure. This is not getting played on curve. Hopefully it plays something like a, hopefully it plays something like a, rock. Are you calling it? I am back protection. One HP minion. Okay, that'll do. Can I just coin the dagger? I can just coin the dagger. Just coining the Undercity Valiant actually isn't really that good. Because then you can just kill it. Coining the dagger does a lot more. I'll use the combo on the Undercity Valiant, but then this just the trade's better. He's gonna go. That'd be a bit risky. I would definitely consider it. I would definitely consider just going against that, especially against a rogue. Yeah. That's not great. Kizan, I guess. I could play. No, I can't play. I can't play that. It doesn't kill. Kizan's fine. I mean, it's not great, but it's okay. I think I play like Crusader, Valiant. I definitely have to ping this, and then I'll trade my Panther into it. I think Crusader Valiant is Crusader Dagger. Crusader, that's definitely Crusader then. Definitely Crusader. Definitely trading this. Question is, do I play the Valiant or do I play the Dagger? Based off of how he's going to trade, I think Jagger's actually a better. No, it's not. Because he's gonna have 2 health after he kills my. After he kills the Kizan, it's gonna have 2 HP. So I can't finish it off. That's unfortunate. So this trades, and everything blows up, and there's nothing I can do about it. Could play the Amani. I could have activated the Amani, but then you would just kill it with this Yoko. Definitely have to play the Ancient Shade. Play Ancient Shade and Amani Berserker. Or do I just play the Spiteful Smith? Spiteful Smith might not be that bad. That's a target! That's a target. Let's do this. It's a bit risky to play this, but I can. Maybe. Discovers a mech. That's fine. Okay. Stormpike Commando. Definitely. And then. Yeah, Stormpike Commando. Dagger. Kills this. I will kill this with the Big Game Hunter, so I can maintain my 3-attack. So I can maintain my 3-attack dagger. So that's 10, 14, 18. That's lethal right now if he doesn't block anything. And that's a block. Give me my backstab, I win. Damn it. Okay. I'll just trade the. I'm not gonna take face damage. I'm just gonna go. Trade. I'm gonna play these two cards. Then go face with this guy. Then. Then what? It's not obvious at all. What kills me? What kills me? I don't think that's a great trade. I think it's a little bit better of a trade than on average a good trade. Yeah, disasters like Doomsday are gonna happen, but on average it's going to prevent more lethal scenarios than it would allow. If he has combo, I die, regardless of what he does here. I couldn't, like, think about how he could have done 10 damage, but, I didn't want to have to think about that. He's looking for, he's digging for a solution. What's he got? Poison seeds, that is a solution. Ah, damn. That was actually a really good solution. He got it from Raven Isle, too. Cool. Okay. So, obviously, I have to trade here. It's not, I don't have lethal, unfortunately. There we go. I mean, he was pretty desperate. He got lucky with the Raven and I don't long this game one more turn. Iron Back Protector? That's not gonna be enough. I don't believe that's enough. Nope, it's not enough. That's gonna do 9.
realm, and oh. Look at that. Look at that. Screenshotting that. Best freaking deck. I already screenshotted the deck because I thought this deck is... Wow, after 2,000, after like 4,000 arena games, finally get my first 12-0 run on a rogue of all things. This deck was just... This deck was really good. It had so much tempo. Two backstabs. It had two Undercity Valiants. It had, like, Keys on Mystic bailed me out of a couple of mage games. It had Anti-Keel back, saved me a couple of times. Nutsy Kraken, obviously. Sprint allowed me to refill a couple of times. It was like every card in this deck was MVP at some point. In the Ancient Shade, which didn't really do very much until that last game. But, yeah. That was great. And the Golden Shadow Band Rider, of course. Yeah, that was great. I'm not gonna stream longer.